What's up, guys? We are back here with Far Cry 5 for part 2. The last time I played this game, I really enjoyed it. Part 1 was awesome. So let's get back into it. We are gonna be starting off from where we left off last part, so it should be fun. Finally get the time to make another video for you guys, so you can see more of the game. Let's continue. Recap on the last part, we basically tried to get this guy under arrest but didn't work out so well. Then we had to run from them, and yeah, some random guy just grabbed you, kind of, I assume, saved you. So that's where we are now. Right, so I have to change. Oh, we get to customize the character? That's awesome. Let's see. That still looks a bit like the guy who abandoned me. In the game, obviously. This guy looks cool. It's pretty cool that you get to customize your character. Never were able to do this before in Far Cry. I like that new little feature that they added. I think I'm just gonna go with this one here. Yeah. Oh, what? You get to customize your clothes and everything. That's pretty awesome. Yeah, let's go with blue. I like the blue. Let's go with the darker color. Nah, I'm not gonna wear a hat. Like killer gloves. Cool. There we go. Let's explore this place a bit further. This game's really well made, I must be honest. It's really cool so far. Locked. Clever. Locked the guns away. Well, I would too if I had a stranger in my place.
Goddamn piece of shit. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family.
Oh.
You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Okay. So I guess I'm working for this dude now. Thank you.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that sight. About this week.
Interesting. Damn, this guy's bunker is set up.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a mess of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down.
Boomer, that must be the dog. Is that an axe? Yes, please. Oh, it's just a pipe. Whoa. Really is like a proper bunker. Sort of like some Fallout shit.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Okay, it's a lot like Far Cry 4.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Touch out.
Hope we can resolve them soon. Nobody better try anything.
What was that?
Is that all the ammo I had? Oh, I'll take that though.
This way!
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect your...
Stop that, you hear?
Can't talk.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Okay. Near the boathouse. Anyway, let's carry on with the main mission. This must be Eden Gate's property.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. Clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is...
Awesome. Flutter, I have no idea what's going on around the drain of water. Is that where the stash is? Oh, you have binoculars? That's gonna come in handy.
Fuck, kid! You hit pay dirt! That's the location of a prepper stash! If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. take a look.
All right, I'm on the way. Just chill your bones. Locked. Can I swim? And if fishes attack you as well. Okay. Oh, I have company. Of course. Let's first check out what's on this little house here. Alright, so I need to find a way in here some way. Maybe underwater. Oh, looks like I was right. Exactly is my mission. At the moment I'm just roaming around doing nothing. Side missions. Oh, okay, I have to go to Dutch Island. Okay. I want to find a stash first though. Whoa, it's underwater. Oh crap, I'm running out of air. Okay, I have to go back inside. Let's do this. Where does dude hide the stash? Honestly, can't find this dude's stash. Maybe in these lockers? No. Okay. Yeah, this guy doesn't have a very long breath span. Alright, what if I try and break the thing down? Can I even hit underwater? No, I can't. Okay. Aha! Oh, there we go. I think that should clear the water out. There we go. Ooh! Hello, baby. Thank you. I'll be taking this. A pity I have to swap it for the machine gun. Yeah, machine guns is plenty though.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up and get crafting.
Cool. Okay, let's go to the main mission now. Liberate Dutch Island. Where's Dutch Island? Is this where I'm in now? Oh. Well, I suppose I could start by checking out that place there. Oh, that's awesome. He actually aims himself for the swim. Right, let's test this bow out. There's two people there though. Yeah, it's too far away. Ooh, they almost saw me. He didn't die. Oh, now he did. I think. Whoa. How do they see me? Oh dear. Misdirection. Try and take these people out. Oh, there's one. That's one less. That's another one less. Oh, this bow's pretty handy. Especially for silent skills. Approaching close range, let's go like this. No. Where's my bow? What do I do with my bow? Ah, there it is. So far it looks gameplay looks very similar to the way you play Far Cry 4, but the graphics seem a lot better. Whoa. Okay. This place like drugs you. That's interesting. Let's try to take a shot at it. Okay, when that doesn't work, try a grenade. No? Oh, there we go.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Say where? Oh, right there. Okay. There we go. eliminate these guys. Whoa. There's another one there. I'm gonna whack this guy in the head.
Talk, sinner! You can't resist the Father's will for long.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
Oops, my bad.
Please help me.
Hello, fella.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
I got faith in you, deputy.
Well, thank you. Neil Ambrose.
Deputy, now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
All right. Order your guns fired to move target location. Press order to detect the target enemy undetected for confirm. I will try to stay stealth. Okay. Very cool.
The devoted can rely on each other.
Making a move. I'm sticking close to you. Good idea.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Okay.
Whoa.
We're here.
That's so awesome that he sneaks with you as well. In Far Cry 4, that never happened. Undetected, just for the time being.
Father, get me here!
Oh, right in the chest. Still alive? Oh no. Oh, did I take out all of them? Awesome. This bow is amazing.
Good job clearing out the research station.
Whoa.
Peggy's won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, kick around and see if any folks are left alive.
It won't be me. Someone could have stopped them.
Holy shit, man. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome, bro. You willing to talk?
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Okay. I just take stuff, I don't even know what I'm taking. Fool. Where's that friend of mine?
Understood.
Oh, he's still up top there, okay.
I'm following you.
That's my next mission. So I suppose that's part of the... of the mission to clear the Dutch island. Oh, I can't climb there. Is this guy coming? There he is. Mr. Neil. I love doing that. Well, so far so good. This game looks pretty awesome. like I said, very similar to Far Cry 4, just with a couple of things a lot better. I'm excited to meet more main characters of the story. Hey, what's this? Oh, that's just a lamp.
Could use a good drink. Even that's hard to come by nowadays.
We're gonna have more company.
Getting a better angle.
Whoa. Let's try not to be detected. A few fellas in this group.
I got you.
Now, where are you going, bro?
Get my back.
I'm on the move.
Right, let's try to take these guys out silently.
They have the chance to fish in.
If I shoot that, they're gonna see me, so.
These folks should have been more generous.
Is there a barrel I can explode? No.
We're gonna save these sinners whether they want it or not.
Yeah, so I've heard before. I could take him out, but
I wonder if this one will end up as a chosen or an angel.
Making a move.
Calm down. Keep your eyes open.
Damn, they saw.
Burn in hell!
Are you even attacking? See, nice, let's just attack. There we go. So call these bros out. What these guys had. Where'd they die? Oh, bodies disappeared? Okay.
Seriously, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Hello, sir.
I can't thank you enough.
Hey, Lance.
Someone out there?
I'm not sure what to advise. She said, look.
Oh, this dude's not bad. Build up resistance. Okay. Suppose we have to build up the resistance a bit more. Can I talk to him? I guess not. Let's keep going.
Look down my first deer not too far from here.
I haven't killed any deer. I have to get this radio station now. Okay. Do we have company here, or is this place clear? I'm not taking any chances, though. There's somebody inside. Looks clear to me. It's locked. Okay. I have to climb the tower. Yep. Oh, all these pigeons. Crows or whatever they were. Whoa, that is really high.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Yeah, preferably I would like not to. Ooh, but there's a zip line. Oh yeah, I'm looking forward to jumping off that. Damn, this is a really high tower. There we go, completes my mission.
Hey deputy, I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions.
Okay.
To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Wow. This looks pretty awesome. You can zoom into places. That is so cool. Hey, there's Boomer.
It's Ray Ray.
Damn it! Hello?
So those are calls.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Well, that's the closest one, so I suppose I should go there.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Sit tight up here? Preferably not. Oh yeah. So far, I must say, I'm very impressed with the game. I'm really enjoying it. Hopefully you guys are too.
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea?
This guy is also crazy.
That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Okay. Oh, look, there's my one partner.
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Wow. Okay. That was cheerful.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
No, no kidding. Oh, dear. Oh. Oh, shit. No, no. Oh, my God. I can't believe I just said that. Well, that was tragic. I pressed X a bit too many times. Done right this time.
Hey kid, I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north. The county jail to the east and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Falls End. Where's Falls End? That's Falls End, that's what they said I must start with. Alright.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
Okay. Damn, this place is really, like, screwed up.
This is Wayne over at the...
Ah, there it is.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The coop's days are...
Alright, well... I'm gonna go there first, and then on the way there. Where's that partner of mine? Did he abandon me as well? Okay. Hey, isn't this the bridge I got captured in? I think it was. Hey, here's a boat. I'll come in handy.
Around Falls End, so I'd head that way.
Where are you going? Hey, bro. I just helped you. Where are you going? What's up, bro?
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Just another day in Hope County.
Yeah, no kidding. These people are crazy, man. Okay. So I think this guy had some dynamite. Now we're talking. Alright. Whoa.
What was that? Help!
He's screaming help. Whoa. Stupid. I was hearing some dude. Where was he? Sorry, Chicky. Damn, this place is crawling with people. Hey, there's a car. Yes, please. Oh dear, I didn't know there was people here. My bad. Oh, crap. Okay. Literally has people everywhere. I'm assuming this is going to be the first guy I'm going to kill. Where are the people that were here? Ha, it's a turkey. Whoa. What? Can't believe this turkey was coming at me. Damn. People are vicious here, man. Oi. That's not good. Damn. Oh, you don't stop your truck, pig. Apple farm. Are these trucks in moving condition? No. Okay. I've got to say though, like, I'm loving this game so far. Looks really awesome. Graphics are really cool. Wish I'd find a car right now.
It didn't have to end like this. This can't be real.
He's a friend.
I can't handle this place anymore.
Are you okay, Bo?
This can't be real.
Okay. I think his friend just died.
I can't handle this place
anymore. Where's that music coming from? Outpost. Okay, I don't think I'm ready to take out an outpost yet. Whoops. Oh, here they are. Let's go check out what's going on. Scarecrows. Things were always creepy as hell. Customized weapons. Oh, this is a shop. Let's check out the dog. Huh. Hello, fella. Can't switch off this radio. The heck was that? Dogs are champions, send an entire stronghold across the street and have shipped it north to a loaded brother's site. What's up, boy? Cute, man. Specialists are guns for hire, fangs for hire available after completing their missions. They are more powerful and have their abilities available to start. Okay. This looks like a typical American home.
Hey, kid.
Oh, do I? All you've got. What's up, boy?
People of the Holland Valley, we are fast approaching the collapse. Soon,
The world as you know it will be gone, and with it all this power and evil. But for those of you who have lost, those of you who say yes to the Father, the project of the Father will provide salvation. Do not be afraid.
Oh dear, oh dear. Wow, this dog is amazing. Whoa. Oh no. Why do I always make that mistake? Anyway guys, that's all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please smash that thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, I will be making a part 3 of this video, so stay tuned to check it out. Till next time guys, see you later.